That's why we are here. Why we are here. We are here. So that we could love each other, sister, we are here. We are here for all of us. We are here for all of us. That's why we are here. Why we are here. We are here. We are here.
Washington, D.C. for Nabra's Blessing Bags because today is her birthday. And I want to encourage every single one of you guys in different communities, in different areas, to go out and do the same thing and create these blessing bags.
Being here today for in honor of Nabra, which is her birthday, so happy birthday to her.
Nabra Hassanen, a 17-year-old girl who had got murdered in Sterling.
You don't have to donate a lot. If you donate a dollar or two, it will add up. And all the money we ever make goes straight to this. We don't use it on anything else but getting stuff for the people around that don't have this.
It's a way for people to remember her and know that, like, she's not forgotten.
So I think coming out here is a very eye-opening experience where you see people from all over, from different places, and they're really just in need of the basic necessities that we tend to take for granted. So coming out here, seeing the young people take charge and lead something this beautiful is amazing. I'm just happy to be a part of it. I think that anybody should want to be a part of this, whether it's once a year or once a week. We should be dying to give our time and to give our efforts to help those who are less fortunate than us.
Every year for her birthday, we try to have an event where we give back to the homeless.
And it makes a big difference to all the people who are less fortunate. It's easy and it's a good way to bring everyone together.
We're asking people from all district, nations, wherever, if you can help. It is so important because there's over 150,000 homeless people, some here and some gone. So in honor even for the ones gone, but the ones here that need your blessing, they need your support, they need housing.
Share this time to reflect and spread happiness around the world.
We're giving out a name for Nabra because she was a caring person, a loving person, and we're trying to spread the love with our blessing bags.